Hi everybody, this is Congressman Tom McClintock. We need to reopen our national parks and forests, and we need to do it now. Several local officials demanded the closure of Yosemite National Park and Stanislaus National Forest on the claim that it would slow the spread of the virus. Well, now we're learning from actual data and scientific studies that the disease does not spread outdoors, and there is no epidemiological support for keeping these public recreational lands closed. And of course, these closures have compounded the economic suffering of our local gateway communities that depend on them. Now, I've always believed that the federal government needs to be a good neighbor to the communities that it directly impacts, and it ought to be responsive to the officials who are elected by and answerable to their own communities. But now we're seeing there's no scientific basis for these closures, and we're watching local businesses being destroyed by these shutdowns. I think it's time to reopen the national parks and forests in our region, but I need to demonstrate local support for doing so. If you agree, please let me know of your views and ask the same of your county supervisors and local officials. As soon as I can demonstrate local support for reopening these lands to the National Park Service and the U.S. Forest Service, I think we can begin to set things right and begin to repair the damage done to our communities. You can reach my office through my website at mcclintock.house.gov or by phone at 916-786-5560. Thanks for listening.